Alright guys, I just finished my hash marks and I did the hood spears. Took about, I guess, 2.5 hours. Both sides, gunmetal, gray. I think the hood spears make that hood cowl pop up a little more. I'll give you a total overlook of my car. Gotta go on the forums. Thinking about changing the green emblems, but I'm not sure yet. I kinda like how the Camaro on the side is green. The bow ties I'm still thinking about, and RS badges. I don't know what else I'm gonna do anytime soon. Maybe the top antenna fin, change that. Maybe mirrors. I plasti dipped my wheels black, so I don't really want to change them. I might buy better winter tires since this is my only car at the moment. But, yep. Thanks to Big Worms Graphix, they hooked me up with the hood spears and hash marks. So, big shout out to them. And yeah, thanks.